This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. This is what I call a monkey optometrist, ophthalmologist, some type of monkey eye doctor, huh?